She's a twin-masted brigantine out of Charleston, South Carolina, during the Civil War. She was bound for London with her cargo caught in her hold. Thanks. Anyway, 2 months after she set sail, she was so.
Thank you.